Glass and all its loveliness as the blood.